Monica Mock. I'm director of DeSoto County Animal Services, and we were able to get in touch with a artist that we're using to paint our guest rooms through Tales of Hope. I'm here with Lisa Harriet. She's the one doing the paintings on our guest room. She's donating her time and her gas and her paints to come down here and help brighten our guest room and hopefully promote adoptions. Her paintings are bright and colorful and very detailed. And there are even some of our own animals that we took pictures of and sent to her.